So am I still waiting for this world to stop hating?